Yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I don't know why Chip mentioned my name, but Devil Man's trying to get attention again. Told you before, this year is the year and the real fake niggas get left in the rain. Think cause I'm up there sitting on the plane that I can't really hear what the people are saying. But I can hear everything loud and clear and they're telling me to tell you to stay in your lane. Lord of the mics, fam, I could have clashed any man. But I said, fam, let me clash Devil Man. Cause if man taking the 0121 style, Birmingham have gone clear like Evian. But since then, man, I can't hear ya. Real Grammy niggas said they won't go near ya. And you would get a boom, my lom, chum, dungeon, Winsen, if you do a show in your area. And when you talk about 0121, I know some serious people in some serious places. I saw your set and it's basic. You try fake it. Did a YouTube video, none of your guys in the back ever showed their faces. Cause they know Devil Man did snitch on some serious cases. Say my name, nah, that's not right. Heart on my sleeve anytime that I write. Them man can't say anything that I ain't already told man about my life. Made a couple shit songs, yeah, that's nice. Repeating my bars, oh yeah, that's nice. Cause when your bars are hard like mine, fam, sometimes man, I gotta say them twice. Fact of the matter is, my bars totally murk. Your bars sound like you're smoking the work. Before you end up on a sex offenders list, man, I gotta put the devil in the dirt. Walk on for certain, man. Thought it was a clash about music. All of a sudden, Devil Man, you wanna sperm on, man. Like a TV, you wanna turn on, man. Talk about music, me and my bros are killing.